Eu for where I sit, it came back and after two y'all will be too far gone to us. Nothing will charge you, drunk in the fair room. Long they say you for, and since you came back, I'll be fighting them today. And since you came back and after two y'all will be too far gone to us. Nothing will charge you, drunk in the fair room. Long they say you for, and since you came back, I'll be fighting them today.
If our ancestors came back and asked us who we are, would we be too far gone to recognize them through the stars and the stripes of the flag, living our lives as they say? If our ancestors came back, would we fight them today? If our ancestors came back and asked us who we are, would we be too far gone to recognize them through the stars and the stripes of the flag, living our lives as they say? If our ancestors came back, would we fight them today?
Shut up their excuses, they lied for all our people that died, murdered and they massacred so the American dreams could survive. And if our people came back, it looked in our eyes, but we said, what you looking at? Then let them hot legs fly. But remember, become humble, we even break down and cry. Prisoners of war, fighting for, but we don't know half the time. We just released these masterpieces of the pain that's inside, where the past is torn to pieces, so they cities could rise. Over the graves, try to erase us and clown my kind, making mascots up out of the face of all our people that died. So should I cry about that, or should I ride about that? But if my ancestors came back, we'd be reminded of all that. But snap, in what direction? Reflection, now self-oppression and lessons without they wisdom translate any misconception. Become separate entities, no longer we in self-selection. Unity will be the key to the future, past and the present.
If our ancestors came back and asked us who we are, would we be too far gone to recognize them through the stars and the stripes of the flag, living our lives as they say? If our ancestors came back, would we fight them today? If our ancestors came back and asked us who we are, would we be too far gone to recognize them through the stars and the stripes of the flag, living our lives as they say? If our ancestors came back, would we fight them today?
We caught a glimpse of the world before corruption of hate, still functioning on self-destruction, only some could relate. It's buried deep in my mind, someday our people will rise above the misconceived beliefs and stop believing the lies. We see it in their eyes, they trapped in webs of deceit. I'll take revolt with the rebels over their pledge and allege. We've been led to believe we hopeless and will never be free. I'd rather die standing fighting than to live on my knees. We see our people lonely, only to cherish the dream of America, where apparently they bury beliefs underneath lies and violence they can barely be reached. Confused by rules, and scared or embarrassed to speak, they're very discreet, overly relying on lies. I'll take my death in defiance, a life inspired by pride. So where's our people at? Who's standing in front of the line, shooting their family from attack for the love of our tribe?
If our ancestors came back and asked us who we are, would we be too far gone to recognize them through the stars and the stripes of the flag, living our lives as they say? If our ancestors came back, would we fight them today? If our ancestors came back and asked us who we are, would we be too far gone to recognize them through the stars and the stripes of the flag, living our lives as they say? If our ancestors came back, would we fight them today?
Here come the terms with attention, saying it's the dying inside, outside influence, polluting, punish our kind, to the point our eyes become blind, can't recognize our own kind, no longer knowing ourselves, through the centuries of hell we survive, no longer love one another, or take the time to ask why, cause we just kill one another, for the colors of the flag that ain't white, and the stripes and the stars, civilized by wire and bars, and my native people's pain so deep, we feel like my soul got scars. And if our ancestors came back, we even know they was lost, we even care, we even notice we just gone that far. Will we look down on them, forget the sacrifices they made, to be reminded of ourselves? We see ourselves in their face, come back, remind, erase this dark from our hearts, it's hate. Saturate our spirits with some clearness, we get the blazes of sage. I thank God for my ancestors that died for these ways. I struggle to stand on broke legs and show them it wasn't in vain.
If our ancestors came back and asked us who we are, would we be too far gone to recognize them through the stars?
stars and the stripes of the flag. Living our lives as they say. If our ancestors came back, would we fight them today? If our ancestors came back and asked us who we are, would we be too far gone to recognize them through the stars and the stripes of the flag? Living our lives as they say. If our ancestors came back, would we fight them today? Now tell me, if we seen them, would freedom be in our hearts, or would we find ways to enslave them and keeping them apart? If they seen us and how we living, we make an impression. They be on reses, on our reses, in the way of our progression. We live like oppressors, least as close it gets. Some remember our ancestors that some chose to forget. Imagine if they walked with us and we rose to be a threat and once more embody the beings we supposed to be again. If they spoke in native tongues, would we even understand what our new native warriors then turned the gun on them? And if our ancestors came back and embraced with open arms, we'd be afraid to be embraced and reminded of who we are. Maybe they already here, we just don't want to hear them speak, too busy trying to be Americans and lost in their beliefs. And if our ancestors came back, see we made it this far, breaking the spirits of our people, would we then break their hearts?
If our ancestors came back and asked us who we are, would we be too far gone to recognize them through the stars and the stripes of the flag? Living our lives they say. If our ancestors came back, would we fight them today? If our ancestors came back and asked us who we are, would we be too far gone to recognize them through the stars and the stripes of the flag? Living